Hi my golden beauties, so welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Today I have my unboxing video for my beauty bags for the month of December. I'm surprisingly getting this done early. Usually I like do it in the next month because I never have time, but I sat down to film this and I'm gonna get it out before the end of December. That is my mission and goal in life. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. I have my Ipsy bag, my Topbox bag, and my LooseButton for the winter season. So first I'm gonna start with my Topbox, and as always it came in this cute little tubular box. And then I have my little wrapping paper in purple, and then I have my little postcard that says all of the items that are in this month's box. So let's see what is inside. And the first thing that I got is by Cuccio, which is a nail polish, and this is a very bright red nail polish, and this is in the color Red Eye to Shanghai. So it's a Cuccio or Succio, I don't know how it's pronounced, but it's a lovely red color, which I need to actually do my nails, so this will come in handy. The next item in here is by Belvada, and this is a coconut lip butter, and this kind of looks like it was put together quickly as like a little sample size, and it's just a coconut smelling lip butter. I love anything coconut. It is just my absolute favorite scent, like I've mentioned a billion times in previous videos. The next item is by Cover Effects, and it is a CC cream, and I actually got this, I believe, in my Ipsy bag last month. So here's another one. I swear, like, because I've had these beauty boxes for such a long time now, it's always kind of like the same items. The brands will disperse themselves with all the different beauty bag companies, so you do get a lot of the same items. Luckily, I don't think I've ever gotten the same item all in one month from both beauty bags, but I definitely get repeat items in different months. So this is by CoverFX, and this is in the color Light, which my other one is also in the color Light, and it blended pretty well. It wasn't a bad match. It was a little bit too light, but that can be fixed with some bronzer. And then the final item in my top box is by Estee Lauder, and it's a Perfectionist Wrinkle Lifting Firming Serum. So that's what it looks like, and I am starting to get wrinkles and it is freaking me out, and I do not like it one bit. So I will try this out to see if it smells like anything. Oh, it's got a funky little wand too. Looks like that. It smells nice and fresh, and it's pretty watery. It's got a nice consistency. Ooh, feels really nice. So those are the four items that I got in my top box for this month. Moving on to my Ipsy bag. So for the month of December, my Ipsy bag came in this super sleek black bag, and I love this. It looks really nice. I always look forward to see what kind of bags they put the goodies in. So I love all of the bags. There's not one that is ugly. Now, opening it up. So I got my little postcard, and it says celebration. So this month's theme is celebration. And I got quite a few goodies in this month's bag. The first thing in here is by Nika K, New York. And this is also a nail polish. And this is a nice little mauve-y purple nail polish. I actually really like the packaging on this. So it's got like a nice shiny chocolate brown top, which I think is really classy. And then the next item that is in here is by Pop Beauty, and it's a little eyeshadow trio. And this is in Bright Up Your Life Smokin' Hot. So it's got a white, silver, and black eyeshadow. So this would create a very nice smoky eye if you desired that. So the next item in here is a NYX lipstick, and this is in the color 607. Oh, there's it. It's in the color cream. So it's a nice little nude color, just like that. And I love the NYX lipsticks. I find them super creamy and moisturizing. The next item in here is by Be A Bombshell, and this is the one stick, and it's called Girl Crush, or this is in the color Girl Crush. And I don't actually know what the one stick is, but it looks like this. It's like a nice little rosy color. It kind of looks like you can use it for either lipstick or blush or even a highlighter. So that's kind of what I'm thinking it is. Final item in this month's Ipsy bag is actually by Ardell, and they are their Demi Natural eyelashes, which I love Ardell false lashes, and I love false lashes generally. So these are really cute, and I love the Demi lashes. They're very subtle and they have a little bit of a cat eye shape to them, so I love this kind of style. So I'm really excited that I got this month. And that is all for my Ipsy bag for this month. So that's quite a few items this month. I'm actually quite surprised. That was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 items. Very nice. And now onto my LooseButton LuxeBox Winter Edition. So this is the box that I received, and it's quite heavy actually. So let's see what kind of goodies I got in here. Ooh. Lots of goodies. This is my Christmas present for myself, basically, because I am doing this video on the 24th. Today is the 24th. Yeah, so Christmas Eve. So these are my Christmas presents for this month. First item here is by Pantene Pro-V, and this is a keratin repair split end fuser. That's what that looks like. And I can for sure use this because of my bleached hair. I have a ton of split ends and I hate getting haircuts, but that's just because I hate getting haircuts. So I do have a ton of split ends, so this will come in very handy for my split ends. The next item in here is like a full-size Vanilla Bloom hand and body cream by Simple Pleasures. This is a huge thing. Next, I got this complexion enhancer thing by No Dark Shadows. I have no idea what this is. It says it conceals imperfections and dark under eye circles, and it highlights. It's got medium coverage, and it's silky, light, blendable, and moisturizing. This is pretty cool. And this is in the color Wahh, as it says on the end, or Whoa. So that's what that looks like. And got one of those brush tips, and I believe you probably just twist it and the concealer slash highlighter will come out. So it's kind of like the YSL highlighter, but not quite, because I've never actually heard of this brand before. And then I got an exclusive offer postcard deal for Panty by Post. So this is a subscription service, another one like these are, that delivers premium panties straight to your door. That's kind of neat. I should check that out. And this gives $25 towards that service. Next item in here is by CoverGirl, and this is Lip Perfection Jumbo Gloss Balm. And this is in the color Ruby Twist. It says this is a new product. I've never heard of this by CoverGirl. Have you guys? And this is a nice little ruby red color. Let me swatch that for you. It's pretty sheer. It is a lip balm, so it's a nice sheer red color. Perfect for those who don't want to quite go that daring with a bright red. Next, I got another nail polish, so that's pretty awesome. I got a nail polish in each of my beauty bags. And this is by Ipsy, and this is in the color No More Film. And this is a nice dark blue color. Great color for the winter time. I also got this LooseButton gel eye pads. So you close your eyes and relax with a soothing eye mask, warm or cool, and can also help with headaches and sinus pain. Definitely gonna try that out. Gonna have like a little spa date with myself. Next, I got by Evolve H, which I've never heard of this company. And this is an Ultra Shine Moisture Conditioner with anti-aging benefits. I didn't realize that you need anti-aging benefits for your hair. But the cool thing is it's gluten-free, paraben-free, and it's vegan. So that is excellent. And the final item in here is by L'Occitane, which I need to finally learn how to pronounce this company because clearly they send me a lot of things. So I need to just learn how to pronounce the brand. But L'Occitane, and this is a perfume sample. And how cute is this little bottle? Oh my god. I love it. And let's see what it smells like. It kind of smells like springtime. Right when it's blossoming and all the flowers are coming out. It smells really nice. I enjoy that. Very fresh. That is all for my Luxbox / Loose Button beauty bag. And that actually concludes my beauty bag unboxing for the month of December. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I really love what I got this month. There are a lot of great new brands that I've never tried and I'm excited to try out. If there's something in specific that you saw that you'd like to hear more information about or would like me to test out and let you know how it is, then just make sure to comment down below. And I hope you guys had a wonderful Christmas day, and I hope you guys got lots of presents, and I will see you guys very, very soon. Thank you so much for watching again, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye! I seriously can't film one video without dropping something, like...